get one there with you. Hold on. Hold on. Let me get one.
Put that on. Come on, Eric.
Let me get in there.
I'll get you a better one than this, though, okay?
Okay.
It's tough for the phone.
You're used to carrying this to hand up there.
Boom.
Come in, Roberto.
Hold up, this arm is heavy, man. You got some trunks on it.
Nice. Want someone else in?
Roberto, come on, Roberto. Grab me the tumor, Roberto. Robert.
Ay, portate bien. Hey,
está. Flatten out this way, the light's better. Yeah.
Surdo, okay. Jugar contigo gol.
Yeah.
Last
one, here we go.
Hopkins are here to support you.
Legend. I'm glad. I feel grateful. And it's so exciting because I want to become a legend and to be around with them.
Yeah. Okay, Oscar De La Hoya, man, he's coming back. There's rumors that you're going to try and help him out.
I want to be a really good, exciting fight. I want to help him. I want to be in the ring, like, try to move around. And because the other guy is big like me, and I can help him.
Yeah, what do you think of Oscar's return in the exhibitions and Floyd fighting Logan Paul and those type of fights, man?
It's great because people want to see legend back, and like me as a fan of boxer, I want to see all the people like that, like they coming back, and I miss, we miss some fight, and now we can see him like dream.
So what are you wearing first? Let us know. Because you look sharp. You look good.
Christian Louboutin.
Uh-huh.
Claro. Yeah. Had to be sharp too, and that's my show. Had to be sharp, nice and clean.
Yeah. All right, cool. Appreciate you, Surdo. Thank you. Okay, last thing, I know Virgil and Ryan are the young fighters that you guys are going to be focused on.
Yeah.
Surdo Ramirez, he's in his prime, could be a cornerstone for Golden Boy. Canelo recently said that he's willing to move up to 175 sooner than later. Would you like to match up Surdo and Canelo together? They sparred before, they have history, you know, be a big fight.
I think when you have Mexican versus Mexican, you're in for a special night of boxing. And so that's one fight that has to be made. And obviously, yes, we have to get Zurdo the world title, get him a couple more fights, and then there's no reason why that fight shouldn't be made. I think it's an all, you know, Mexico clash that would be historical.
You promoted Canelo's fight against Kovalev. Kovalev was past his prime, but Canelo compete with a prime fighter like Surdo, Bimbo, and Bernabeu. It looks like he actually would be willing to fight those guys.
Yeah,
can he compete with them?
I mean, I think he could. He's proved it. He loves fighting big guys. And Canelo, look, he has talent, and he's, you know, I give him all the credit in the world. You know, it'll be a great fight. I think it's a fight that I think people would love to watch.
Thank you.